منور میری آنکھوں کو میرے شمس و دہا کر دے.
Another hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari, and that is about the istighasa that will take place on the Day of Judgment. On the Day of Judgment, and the word istighasa is mentioned in the hadith of Sahih al-Bukhari. People will do istighasa, they will go to Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. The shifa'a will take place after. That will take place later when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam will do shifa'a. First people will do istighasa, and the word istighasa is mentioned in the hadith of Sahih al-Bukhari on the Day of Judgment. Everyone will go and seek help from Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. He will not say it is shirk. He will not say, seek help from Allah. Why have you come to me? He will send them to others. He said, I can't do it. Go to someone else. Then they will go to another prophet. Then they will go to another prophet. What are they all doing? Istighasa. Seeking help from the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this will take place on the Day of Judgment. And Qiyamah. And then they will all go to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then everyone will seek help from the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You may say, it's permissible. It is not shirk on the Day of Judgment. You have not understood the definition of shirk. If it is not shirk, if it is shirk now, then it will be shirk on the Day of Judgment. If it is not shirk now, then it will not be shirk on the Day of Judgment. You will be in the presence of Allah. How dare you commit shirk in the presence of Allah? How dare you commit shirk and seek help from other than Allah on the Day of Judgment in the presence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? How can it not be shirk on the Day of Judgment if it was shirk now? It is not shirk on the Day of Judgment. It is not shirk. And remember, you know, in this dunya, the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if they agree on something, if the entire ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if they unite on something, what is it called? Ijma'. Ijma'ul ummah, consensus of the ummah, consensus of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, consensus of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. On the Day of Judgment, what will happen? You know, the consensus of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it is qat'i, it is definitive. Denying the consensus of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the mujtahideen of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is kufr. If you deny it, you are out of Islam. On the Day of Judgment, it will not only be the consensus of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it will be the consensus of all the ummahs, of all the prophets. And not only will be istighasa will be proven on the Day of Judgment with the consensus of all the ummah, but also it will be the consensus of all the prophets and all the rusul. They will all unite. The istighasa is permissible. Seeking help from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is permissible.